Me and my husband actually thought that it would be a little like less stressful instead of having kids to get a dog. That's not really working out. Because I don't know why I didn't think about this. A dog has to be walked every day, rain or shine, hot or cold. Our very first winter together with this dog, I actually considered holding his little ass out the window for him to do his business. But it was windy and I didn't want any blowback, like, poof. I love my little guy. Oh, I have a little Cocker Spaniel. That's what we got. Yeah. And you know what, you guys? He's adorable. He has a little nub of a tail. He wags it so fast, he looks like Shakira. It's adorable. For any older people in here, that would be like Charo, Coochie Coochie, anybody? Yeah. He does weird stuff. I don't know if this is normal for Cocker Spaniels, but he wags and he barks at the same time. Does that mean he's bipolar? Is anybody? Now, I think we did the right thing because we rescued him from a shelter, but he came with some problems. Yeah, he has really bad separation anxiety, right? Like, he hates to be left alone. Like, he follows around the house all the time. It's like ludicrous. Like, when I move, you move, just like that. Really concerned about this behavior, so we took him to the vet. Do you know what the vet told us to do? Put him on antidepressants. I didn't know dogs got depressed. What's he thinking? Ah, so many hydrants, so little time. Here's the thing though, he's already on medication, which looks the same as mine. Yeah, yeah. So now his high blood pressure's under control and I don't have any fleas, y'all.